when I decided to go natural, my very first thought was, how are people going to see me? Because I was already a Black woman in HR supporting a technology division of a company.
My name is Kim Blue, and I sit on the advisory board for Black in HR.